just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Texas A&M's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go, Kirk.
Brett, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
And he's hit immediately.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
That's a great tackle at the 49-yard line. Quick pass. Tackle made at about the 45. The screen is good for four.
You gotta love the screen pass. Pretty good blocking in front, and it netted some decent yards.
They'll spread the field with five wide. And they make the stop at the 35. He's on the run. Brought down at about the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He scrambled. Tackle around the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line. First down. They come out on an empty backfield. And he's taken down around the 22-yard line. That quickly incomplete.
The pass was right on target, so that took a perfectly timed hard hit to knock it free. Strong defense to deny the completion.
It's third down, nine to go. Ball on the 22. He unloads it. Almost intercepted. What a huge break for the offense.
He had his hands all over that ball. He just couldn't bring it in.
Texas A&M is looking to go up by three. Kicks away, and he got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. From his own goal line. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. The ball pops free. The offense scoops it up. And down he goes to the 39-yard line. Wow, very close to turning it over, but they'll keep possession of the football.
Way to play heads up out there. That's just one more reason to play to the whistle.
They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So the call on the field will be reversed. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38. He's at midfield. And he's tackled at the 39. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
He fights forward to about the 36. Tackled at the 22. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Nice run up the middle. Bring him down around the 1 yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Touchdown, Owls. Splits the uprights with the extra point. So that's a six-play, 62-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
And, Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big runs.
He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Oh, man, he took him down hard. While they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And he throws it away. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. Five wide. Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage.
I don't think the play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
He airs it out. This one will fall incomplete. Makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. The Owls really taking care of business early in this football game.
Yeah, somebody forgot to tell them that they're the big underdog in this game and they're supposed to lose. I love their confidence that they're playing with right now. For the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
Rice holds a 4-point lead. They'll work the left side. Nice run, and he's brought down. Scrambling around, and they got it. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Rice has got people flying all over the field on defense right now.
Well, they sure do. Right now, we're just seeing great defensive effort. They have a plan. They understand it. They're playing with great speed, and they're not giving up big plays. That's why they're playing well up to this point.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 6-yard line. Makes it to the 14. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. Rice is up by 4. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. They come out in a 5-wide set. There's a strike complete. He's taken down at about the 21.
Impressive play by the defense. They're feeling pretty good about themselves right now.
The secondary decided to drop back into coverage here, and there was nobody open for the quarterback to deliver the ball to. Good job by the D.
He really got a hold of that one. Gets to about the 47-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Rice is up 4. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Makes it to the 37.
This is the kind of play you want to see if you're a defensive player, because not only is it a negative play, but this can really impact and affect the emotion of the game. Just looking down and looking at the energy on the field and even on the sidelines, you can see that the defense is fired up after that play.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's tackled in the open field. Going to try and scramble. Tackle made at the 27. Makes it to the 11. So that's a 7-play, 53-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. Oh, he got nailed on that one. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Clipping. Receiving team.
So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Here's an opening. Gets out to around the 22. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That's a game of 6 seconds. That'll make it second and four.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. The stop right around the 36-yard line. And he throws it away. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36. A nice run up the middle.
Gain of 7 yards.
Come on.
That'll bring up third and two.
Now he's scrambling. Brought down around the 41-yard line.
Brad, I think offensive coordinators spend more time focusing on two areas for offense: third down conversions and red zone offense. Right now, this offensive coordinator has to be really happy with the way this offense is executing in their third downs. That's the second time they've been able to get a first down in this drive on third down.
He gets hit out of bounds at the 36. Tries to buy some time. Decides to slide.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
It's the 11th play of the drive.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and they got him for a loss.
That'll bring up fourth and 13.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. So the Aggies quarterback down there on the sideline, and Kirk, you and I talked to him earlier this week, and he is really the main cog in this offense. Doesn't look like he's that much pain right now. They need him back on the field before this one's over. Kicks up. And it's good.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
14-6, Rice. Texas A&M gets set to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Fires out to his wideout. Tackle at the 29.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Rice holds an 8-point advantage. He's on the run. He's to the 40. And he is drilled at the 49-yard line.
Well, this is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
The Owls call a timeout. That's their second of the half. He scrambled, and they get the sack. He's knocked out of bounds around the 44-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Slings it. And he's taken down around the 35-yard line. The catch and look out, and he's level at the 31.
That makes it 7-6.
He's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. Diving for extra yardage.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive the coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. Kicks away, and he's got it. They're probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime. He sends this one deep. And he's taken down at the 20. We've played a half of football here. Rice is in front by 11. All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Fielded at the 4. They'll bring him down at the 28. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Tackled at the 29-yard line. Here's the halfback on the screen. And down he goes at the 49. The ball. The defense falls on it. That's a big break for this defense.
You know, this offense just can't afford to be getting hit with the turnover bug. They need to hold on to the football.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They come out on an empty backfield. He's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Gain of 2. That makes it 2nd and 8.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And he's finally shoved out at the 21-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Inside handoff. They'll knock him down for a loss. From the 23-yard line, 2nd down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Very good tackle in space.
That's a deep.
Stop short. They'll line it up for the field goal. And they can make this a one possession game with this kick right here. He gets it up, and it splits the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. And he's tackled at the 30. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
You don't change your philosophy after one play. They'll be out doing the same thing as before, just with better awareness.
He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Rice is up by 8. They'll go ground. He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Shoved out of bounds right around the 46-yard line. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. And they get nice yardage on that run. Bring him down at the 36-yard line. Nice run there. For the corner. He's at the 20. Makes it out to about the 10.
That makes it 1st and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
For a loss.
This is the ninth play of this drive. The Owls running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ballgame. Rice up by 8. Touchdown, Owls. Very impressive run by the halfback to find the end zone.
Good play call here by the offense coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a T-shirt that says finish, finish, whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, but they're not finishing the drive. They got to execute better down closer to your opponent's territory.
He's taken down at the 40-yard line. Tackle made at the 48. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. He steps out at around the 48-yard line. And down he goes at the 22. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Makes it out to about the 30. A quarter to go, and can they pull the upset? 24-9, Rice. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Good outside run there. He's on the run. And they push him out at the 44. One away. Second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Dumps it out left to the running back. That's a great tackle at the 38-yard line. To stop around the 39-yard line.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks a bit unsettled after losing that battle.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
Okay, just like that. Just like that. Last 36. 36 to Mike.
Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. Ground incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
From the 31-yard line, it's second down. Nice run, and he's brought down. Scrambling. Brought down right around the 22-yard line. They'll call on the field goal unit here. It's up, and the field goal is good. Like they're ready for the kickoff. Brought down at the 17-yard line. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out. Steps out of bounds at the 27. Flips it middle to the running back. Brought down in the open field. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Now he tries to buy some time. He's wrapped up for the sack. That'll make it second and long. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. He's going to try and scramble. He's got the corner. He decides to run with it. He dives and he'll be marked down. Nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. First down.
Ready.
Scrambling around.
Man left.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 47-yard line. Tailback.
That makes it 37.
Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle right around the 28-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
A little over a minute in the game. And he's taken down around the 11-yard line.
Number 12 makes the tackle at the 11-yard line.
He's gobbled up in the backfield. They come out in a five-wide set. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's tackled in the open field.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
Caught end zone for the touchdown. And they're looking to get 2 points here. They'll spread the field with five wide. Caught it, and the conversion is good. He's tackled at the 42-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And off to the left. And he hits him hard at the 43-yard line.
You know, these backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
We have less than a minute to go. He fights forward to about the 40. The tailback picks up about 3 yards on the option play. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. And they hit him in the backfield.
The offensive coordinator thought he could slip in another option call, just like the last one. But this defense is well prepared.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Got it, and brought down immediately. Spikes the ball. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Five wide. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's out of bounds, right around the 32-yard line. Quickly to the tailback. And down he goes around the 48-yard line. The spike will stop the clock. That makes it second and ten. So it's second and ten. Ball on the 48. And they'll try one last pass here to pad the stats, but that's about all they're going to get right here. Throws it deep. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. And the ball game's over. The Owls come out on top, 27-17. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.